So this is the first day this arrived. It's Han style. Fiberglass, it's 100 pound at 28 draw inches. It draws up to 29. At 29, it pulls about 105 pounds. I measured all of them after I got it on the scale. Ooh, all right, so let's give it a try with a thumb ring first. This is a thumb ring from Alibow. I'm using size 20. Goes this way. And then twist. And then it fits your thumb. So good thing is, it kind of spreads out the force somewhat, but still the joint part, or the string press, is still, just because of pure pressure of it, it digs into your joint quite a bit. A good part is, you're actually using your entire finger to, and touch your thumb ring actually can hold up quite a bit of force. And these are basically duct tape thumb tap that I made. I used this one for my 60 pound Korean bow. Give it a try. See how it kind of like the digs a groove on it. Let's see if I can. As it pulls, it creates this sharp groove on your thumb tab. But personally, I like this better than thumb ring because it doesn't really dig into any certain part. So I'm gonna try this one now. It's actually, I designed after this Alibow thumb ring. I just made it thicker so I can pull heavier poundage. I'll give it a try. I'm gonna do two finger method. 1.5 finger now. Oh! Somehow 1.5 finger grip. So instead of doing two finger on top of your thumb, it's actually easier for me to pull 100 pound bow with one finger and then pressing the thumb, edge of the thumb to your middle finger joint and then cover it with index and hooking it in. Seems like that's the best way for me to draw with this bow. I actually prefer this over a thumb ring. It actually feels better. I feel like I have a little more control with this thing. Obviously, my posture is not that great. This is the first time I'm actually pulling this thing. Whew. But it's a lot of fun, so it's gonna take a while, but I'll keep training. Make some adjustments on my posture, and you know, do some workout so I can eventually pull this thing and shoot it. Plus, I need to make some arrows for this specific bow. So yeah, that's another fun time. So yeah, I'm excited.